children. In last session we had learned about quadrilateral. What is quadrilateral? What are the properties of different quadrilaterals? What are the different types of quadrilaterals and what are its property? Now here in this session we are going to learn about practical geometry chapter 4, that is practical geometry constructing a quadrilateral. Now if you remember, in 7th standard we had learned about constructing a triangle, all the triangle, different types of triangle we had learned. Now here we are going to learn constructing a quadrilateral. Now let us see how we can construct a quadrilateral. There are different way in which we can construct a quadrilateral. Let us first begin with when the length of four sides and a diagonal is given. Jab diagonals are given, jab charo side ki length aur diagonal ki length di hui ho, tab kaise draw karna hai, theek hai? Let us solve one example. That here construct a suppose triangle P Q R S. A triangle quadrilateral banana hai P Q R S, in which suppose P Q is equal to 5 cm, Q R ले लो आप 6 cm या 6.5 cm, P Q Q R R S ले लो आप 6 cm एंड SP इस तरह से होगा ना, SP ले लो आप 4 cm. अब एक डायगोनल होगा, एनी डायगोनल, सपोज हम रफ फिगर पहले ड्रॉ कर लेते हैं, एक रफ फिगर हियर, सपोज इफ आई एम ड्रॉइंग वन रफ फिगर हियर, ठीक है, इसमें हम दे देंगे पी क्यू आर एस, तो एक डायगोनल हमारा आएगा पी आर, पी आर ले लो आप सपोज 8 cm, पी आर ले लो 8 cm, सो वी आर राइटिंग हियर पी आर इज इक्वल टू 8 cm. नाउ ये है हमारा क्वाड्रिलेटरल वेयर ऑल फोर साइड्स आर गिवन, पी क्यू इज गिवन हियर वी कैन से 5 cm, QR is given 6.5 cm, then RS is given 6 cm and SP is given 4 cm, PR is given, one of this side is also given. Now what you need to draw this, you need this ruler, that is scale, then you need one pencil and you need a compass. These three things you need to do. So first what we need to do is, first we have to draw a diagonal. Here diagonal is given 8 cm, so we can draw here one diagonal like this. First we will draw the 8 cm diagonal, that is from here to here we will draw one diagonal 8 cm and name it PR. You can give name is PR, kyunki diagonal hamara PR hai yahan pe rough figure mein. So this is our 8 cm. Now we can draw PS and RS from here, this both point PS, so with center P and radius 4 cm, we need to take radius 4 cm by like this, with center P and radius 4 cm we can draw one line like this, we can draw one arc here. Now with radius R and radius 6, with center R and radius 6 cm, so this is 6 cm, with center R and radius 6 cm we can draw one more arc which intersect the previous arc at S. तो ये हमें S मिल गया. अब हमें चाहिए Q. Q इधर आएगा हमारा, so again we know that PQ is equal to 5 cm, so with सेंटर पी एंड रेडियस 5 सेंटीमीटर, 5 सेंटीमीटर ये है, तो 5 सेंटीमीटर वी कैन ड्रॉ हियर. दिस नाउ आर क्यू इज 6.5 सेंटीमीटर, सो अगेन 6.5 मीन्स दिस 6.5 विथ सेंटर R and radius 6.5, we can draw one arc here which intersect the previous arc at Q. ये हो गया हमारा Q. Now we can join PS, PQ, join PS also, PQ also, SR also, and RQ also. So this is our required quadrilateral. We can write the name also, that it is PQ is 5 cm, QR is 6.5 cm, here PR is 8 cm, PS is 6 cm and SR is 6 cm and PS is 4 cm. So this is our required triangle. Required quadrilateral. Now let us see exercise 4.1. In exercise 4.1, it is given, let us see question number 1. Exercise 4.1. In that question number 1, construct a following quadrilateral. Here it is given quadrilateral A, B, C, D such that AB is equal to 4.5, BC is equal to 5.5 cm, AB is given 4.5 cm, BC is given, then CD is equal to 4 cm, AD is equal to 6 cm, AC is equal to 7 cm. So first we need to draw one rough. So when we draw one rough quadrilateral, suppose this is our rough quadrilateral. We can write here A, B, C and D. You can write here A, B, C, D. Now it is given AB is equal to 4.5 cm, BC is equal to 5.5 cm, CD is given 4 cm, CD is given this, AD is given 6 cm, AD is given 6 cm and AC. This AC is given 7 cm. AC is given 7 cm. So now, once again, first we need to draw this diagonal, or we can draw this also. First we can draw the triangle 4.5. So let us do first draw the diagonal. AC is equal to 7 cm. So here our, we can draw A and this is C. This is our 7 cm. AC is equal to 7 cm. Now we have to draw, if AC is equal to 7 cm, here it is D and here it is B. Here somewhere B. We know that AB is equal to 4.5 cm. So when AB is equal to 4.5 cm, what we need to do? With center A and radius 4.5 cm, we need to draw one arc. With center A and radius 4.5 cm. From here we need to draw one arc here. This. Now BC is equal to 5.5 cm. So from center C and radius 5.5 cm. Yani ki this. So C se lena hai aur ye which intersect the previous arc at B up. We know that AD is equal to 6 cm. So again with center A and radius 6 cm. Here we need to draw an arc. Then CD is again 4 centimeters. So CD we need to draw 4 centimeters. That is again from here with center C and radius 4 centimeters. We need to draw one arc here also. So A, B, C and we got here D. So A, B, C, D we get here. Now we can join it. So by joining A to B, then B to C, then we can say that A to D, then C to D. This is the quadrilateral. This is our quadrilateral A, B, C, D, where AB is given 4.5 centimeter, BC is given 5.5 centimeter, CD is given 4 centimeter and AD is given 6 centimeter. So this is the required quadrilateral ABCD. Now second you can do by yourself. Let us do the third one. In the same exercise, the third one is given. It is given parallelogram MORE, where OR is equal to 6 centimeter, RE is equal to 4.5 centimeter and EO is equal to 7.5 centimeter. EO is equal to 7.5 centimeter. Now we need to draw it. Rough figure first we need to draw like this. Suppose this is the parallelogram more. Suppose M O R E. M O R E. Where given O R is given, R E is given. O R is given how much? 6 centimeter. R E is given 4.5 centimeter. And EO means this is given 7.5 centimeter. 7.5 centimeter. Now we know that in parallelogram, we should know that in parallelogram, all the sides are, opposite sides are equal. So we can write here this MO is also equal to 4.5 centimeter. In the same way, RO is also equal, this EM is equal to RO, that is 6 centimeter. Now first we need to draw the EO, that is 7.5 centimeter. So here we can draw EO is equal to 7.5 centimeter. Array. 7.5 centimeter, this is our EO, can write here 7.5 centimeter, this is our EO. Now ER is 4.5 centimeter and OR is 6 centimeter, so we can say that with radius E, with center E and radius 4.5 centimeter, here we can draw one line like this. Then OR is 6 centimeter, so like this. From here we need to draw one line this, which intersect the previous arc at R. So we got here R. Now again here also we need to draw the same, that is EM is 6 centimeter and EO is 4.5 centimeter. So first we will do EM 6 centimeter. So with radius E, center E and radius 6 centimeter, we need to draw one arc. Then OM is 4.5 centimeter. So 4.5 centimeter. Here we need to draw one another arc which intersect at M. So here we are going to write M, then we need to join E to M, okay, then M to O, the same way E to R and R to O. So this is our required parallelogram MORE, where MO is equal to 4.5 centimeter, OR is equal to 6 centimeter, EO is equal to again 4.5 centimeter, and this is again equal to 6 centimeter. So this is our parallelogram MORE. So here we end our exercise 4.1. Remaining two you can do by yourself. Now let us see the next way, that is two diagonals and two diagonals and three sides are given. So let's have one example here. For example, quadrilateral ABCD. Let us have quadrilateral ABCD where three sides are given. Let us see first three sides. Suppose AB is equal to 5 centimeter, BC is equal to 3.5 centimeter, CA is equal to AB, BC, CA. AB, BC, CD is equal to, CD, AB, BC, CD is equal to, let us see, 6 centimeter, and two diagonal, let us see two diagonal, two diagonals are, here CA is equal to, let us say it is 4, two diagonal, let it be 6.5 centimeter, and another diagonal is, suppose, CA and BD. BD, let it be 7 centimeter. So this is the now triangle, this quadrilateral we need to draw, where AB three sides are given, AB, BC and CD, DA is not given. So, and two diagonals are given, CA and BD. So first, let us draw this type of quadrilateral. Suppose this is the quadrilateral where we can write A, B, C, D. Quadrilateral A, B, C, D. अब यहाँ पर दिया हुआ है हमारे पास AB is equal to 5 centimeter, BC is equal to 3.5 centimeter. Then CD is again given 6 centimeter, ये नहीं दिया हुआ है. AC is given 6.5 centimeter and BD, ये पूरा BD is given 7 centimeter. Now अब हमें इसको बनाना है, तो इनको बनाने के लिए फर्स्ट हम क्या करना पड़ेगा, एक बेस ड्रॉ करना पड़ेगा, दैट इज AC इज इक्वल टू 6.5 सेंटीमीटर. तो लेट अस ड्रॉ फर्स्ट AC इज इक्वल टू 6.5 सेंटीमीटर. हम यहाँ पर ड्रॉ करेंगे AC इज इक्वल टू 6.5 सेंटीमीटर. ये हो गया हमारा 6.5 सेंटीमीटर AC. ठीक, दिस इज A, दिस इज C, इट इज 6.5 सेंटीमीटर हमने ड्रॉ किया स्केल से. अब हमें फाइंड आउट करना है B, क्योंकि D हम नहीं फाइंड आउट कर सकते, ये साइड नहीं दी हुई है, तो D हम नहीं फाइंड आउट कर सकते, वी कैन फाइंड आउट B. तो B विथ सेंटर A एंड रेडियस 5 सेंटीमीटर, रेडियस लेना है 5 सेंटीमीटर एंड सेंटर A, वी नीड टू ड्रॉ वन आर्क हियर. Then we need to also find out BC, to which center C and radius 3.5 centimeter. Again we need to draw one arc. इंटरसेक्ट हियर, ये वाला आर थोड़ा बड़ा कर दें हम, तो दिस वी गॉट हियर बी। अब हमें मिला ये बी, इसको ज्वाइन कर देते हैं। ये और ये हमें मिल गया ए बी सी। यहाँ पर हमारा ए बी है 5 सेंटीमीटर है, बी सी 3.5 सेंटीमीटर है। अब हमें चाहिए डी यहाँ पे, तो डी के लिए हम क्या करेंगे, बी डी 7 सेंटीमीटर, सी डी 6 सेंटीमीटर। तो अब क्या करेंगे, विद सेंटर बी एंड रेडियस 7 सेंटीमीटर, रेडियस लेंगे हम 7 सेंटीमीटर और बी। तो व्हेन वी टेक 7 सेंटीमीटर लाइक दिस, सो फ्रॉम हियर वी नीड टू टेक 7 सेंटीमीटर लाइक दिस। नाउ विथ सेंटर सी एंड रेडियस 6 सेंटीमीटर, अब हमें 6 सेंटीमीटर लेना होगा लाइक दिस 6 सेंटीमीटर। सो हियर इट इंटरसेक्ट, वो नाम होगा हमारा डी। नाउ वी कैन ज्वाइन बी डी, दिस इज डायगोनल, वी कैन ऑल्सो ज्वाइन सी डी, दिस इज वन ऑफ द साइड ऑफ दिस, इट इज 6 सेंटीमीटर। A and D both we can get, both we got, so we can join A, D. So this is our required quadrilateral A, B, C, D, whose three sides and two diagonals are given. So in this way we can draw a diagonal whose three sides and two diagonals are given. Now let us see exercise 4.2. Next slide 4.2, let us see question number 1. Exercise 4.2, question number 1. It is given, construct the following quadrilateral. Here first it is given quadrilateral LIFT, LIFT, quadrilateral LIFT, where it is given LI is equal to 4 centimeter, IF is equal to 3 centimeter, TL is equal to 2.5 centimeter, LF is equal to 4.5 centimeter and IT is equal to 4 centimeter. Now we have to draw this. So to draw this, first we need to draw the rough figure. Let us draw the rough figure like this only. We need to draw the rough figure, we don't know. Let it be LIFT, LIFT. Now it is given LI, that is, this is 4 centimeter, IF, this is 3 centimeter, TL, TL means this, it is 2.5 centimeter, LF means this is given 4.5 centimeter, and IT is given 4 centimeter. Now we need to draw here the fair figure. So first we have to draw the LF is equal to 4.5 centimeter. Let us draw LF here 4.5 centimeter. This is our LF, which is our 4.5 centimeter. Now we need to draw LI and IF, 4 centimeter it is, LI it is, so with center L and radius 4 centimeter, we need to draw one arc. So with center L and radius 4 centimeter, we need to draw one arc like this here. Here is one arc. In the same way, FI, so with center F and radius 3 centimeter, From F and radius 3 cm, we need to draw one another arc which intersect each other at I. We can give this name as I. Now, we had LT 2.5, here we had T, so 2.5. So, with center L and radius 2.5, we can draw another arc here like this. Now another from IT, we can draw IT, so with center I and radius 4 cm, we can draw another arc like this. Here LI we need to extend like this. And here which intersect each other at, these both arcs intersect each other at T. So now we can join LI, IF, then LT, and another is ATF and IT. So this is our required quadrilateral where LF is equal to 4 cm, this is 3 cm, here it is given 4 cm, and this is our 2.5 cm. So this is the required quadrilateral. Now in the same, the another two is your homework. Second is quadrilateral, which we can do. Now third is rhombus, it is given. In rhombus you should know that two quadrilaterals are given here. Rhombus, in question number 3, it is given a rhombus BEND, where BN is given 5.6 cm and DE is equal to 6.5 cm. Now we should know that when we draw the rhombus, suppose this is our rhombus, suppose this is BEND. Now BEND, so here it is given BN is equal to 5.6 cm and DE means this is also again given 6.5 cm. So here no side is given, only two rhombus is given, but we should know that when we draw like this, that rhombus is always, the diagonals of rhombus are always perpendicular bisector of each other. This we had learned in the previous chapter. During the properties of rhombus, we had learned that the diagonals of rhombus are perpendicular bisector. So first, if we will draw the DE, now let it be here O, then this BO is equal to, first we need to draw here that, here BN is equal to half of BO. ये हम अगर कर दे, इसको हाफ कर दे, तो ये परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर है इच अदर. पहले अगर हम यहाँ पे एक ये कर लेते हैं, डी ई बना लेते हैं. लेट फर्स्ट ड्रो डी ई इज इक्वल टू 6.5 सेंटीमीटर. लेट अस ड्रो इट. DE ये हो गया हमारा 6.5 सेंटीमीटर. अब यहाँ पे जो आएगा दैट इज अवर BN, यहाँ पर जो आएगा दैट इज अवर BN. BN इज 5.6 सेंटीमीटर, तो उसको आधा आधा हमें करना पड़ेगा. लेट इट इंटरसेक्ट, यहाँ पे परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर एक इसका ड्रॉ कर लेते हैं. सो परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर, हाउ टू ड्रॉ परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर, मोर देन हाफ ऑफ रेडियस, मोर देन हाफ, और यहाँ पर एक आर्क आएगा और एक आर्क यहाँ पर आएगा. In the same way, रेडियस एंड एक आर्क यहाँ पर आएगा और एक आर्क यहाँ पर आएगा. नाउ दिस विल बी द परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर. इसको हम इस तरह से कर देंगे. दिस विल बी द परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर ऑफ, ये हो गया परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर विथ इंटरसेक्ट हियर एट ओ. ये यहाँ पर ओ पे इंटरसेक्ट करेगा, मीन्स ये बी एन यहाँ पे ओ पे इंटरसेक्ट करेगा, तो ये बी एन होगा, ये बी एन और ये ओ एन होगा. यहाँ पर एन यहाँ पर आएगा, बी यहाँ पर आएगा, तो ओ बी इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ बी एन, क्योंकि दिस इज परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर, सो हाफ ऑफ बी एन. तो वी कैन से दैट हियर वी कैन से बी एन इज इक्वल टू 5.6 दिया हुआ है, विच इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ, सॉरी बी एन इज हाफ ऑफ, हियर इट इज 2 ऑफ बी ओ, नॉट हाफ ऑफ बी ओ बट 2 ऑफ बी ओ, तो 2 इंटू बी ओ, सो वी कैन से दैट बी ओ इज इक्वल टू 5.6 अपॉन 2, विच इज इक्वल टू 2.8. बी ओ हमें मिलेगा 2.8. सो नाउ हियर अब हमें ओ बी यहाँ पे फाइंड आउट करना है, ओ बी, सो 2.8 का फाइंड आउट करेंगे यहाँ पे 2.8, सो दिस विल बी 2.8. नाउ फ्रॉम हियर वी विल ड्रॉ वन आर्क हियर दैट विल बी 2.8 एंड इन द सेम वे यहाँ पर एक आर्क ड्रॉ करेंगे हम, इसको लाइन को ज्वाइन करेंगे हम. अब दिस इज अवर बी and this is our O. Again I am explaining कि this is the rhombus given here, only two diagonal, दो diagonal ही दिए हुए हैं और rhombus की हमने properties पढ़ी थी कि rhombus जो होता है that is perpendicular bisector होता है, इसलिए हमने पहले यहाँ पर perpendicular bisector draw किया. Perpendicular भी है ये, bisector भी है, मतलब ये दोनों equal part हो जाएंगे. BO is equal to ON, so BN is equal to 2 into BO. तो हमें बी ओ मिला 2.8, तो हमने यहाँ पे 2.8 ये कर किया 2.8 सेंटीमीटर और यहाँ पे ले लिया हमारा बी और ये ओ. नाउ वी कैन जस्ट जॉइन, सिंपली वी कैन जॉइन डी बी, वी कैन ऑल्सो जॉइन दिस डी ओ, दिस इज नॉट अवर ओ बट सॉरी दिस इज अवर एन, वी कैन जॉइन दिस and we can join this also, so we get B E and D. If we write B here, then also B E and D. So this is our required rhombus. This we get by this. First we need to draw the one diagonal, then perpendicular bisector, then we need to find out what is the measure of this. If it is whole diagonal, it is given 5.6. So iska aadha kya ho jayega 2.8. So we need to 2.8. Then we need to join this 4 point. So here we end our exercise 4.2. The remaining sum is your homework.